ain't got no fucking beats like ours.
Beats like what? Beats like this.
You listen to beats like this.
Beats like this.
I feel like I don't have no money. That's why we ain't getting funny.
They come on, I'm with the bag.
Yeah. And I don't have no money.
Niggas with all them infinitives.
We gonna spray the windows and spray the door jams.
We know what door don't open on that.
Uh-oh, babe.
Yeah.
Anyway, folks, that's a money. You sure? I'm sure. People think they got the pocket.
Black.
They got the pocket. I ain't gonna rap for another nigga.
Money is long,
man. Everybody in the car world. The money long, everybody in the car world.
Niggas, I don't even mind the car.
Sweet, man, look, fuck it. Fuck all that, you know. I'm gonna keep it real. Stop going rush out. Come to me, I'll fuck with you, dawg. I'm gonna hook you up. I'm gonna list that FX up.
Fuck with me in this car world and to keep it real and keep it gutter. One person who can fuck with me is.
Look, man. You on? We live?
Oh, God.
We live? Black. I'm in my mom's shit. Are you hearing me? I got a flat. I'm going to St. Claude.
Right.
I see mine, Mr. Hut Hut, though.
I'm
changing my tire. That nigga did my shit in 5 minutes. You hear me? But he got ice on.
But he worried about a tire shop.
Right. Put the camera on him. Him.
But I bet you the money.
That photo ain't real.
Who?
I just said that photo ain't real. If that motherfucker don't say Reverend Long and Man from Philadelphia, that ain't fucking real.
Spell motivation.
I ain't got to spell.
I'ma give him $100. I'ma give him $100. Show me some motherfucking titles, nigga.
This is a polo right chip.
That's a polo, but the
this
tag
is a polo
ain't
right
chip.
This is a polo right chip.
The tag ain't green. Show me
this
tag.
Is a fucking polo
show
right chip.
Show me. You breathe, all right? What is it?
What is it?
Nigga, man, what is it? That shit fake, man.
Ralphie Long. Ralphie Long.
Come on, man.
Let me see. Show your shit.
That shit never the same though.
Come on.
Man, from what?
Vietnam.
Take off that fake shit, man.
Come on, let's say you real low.
That's not real money.
Wait a minute. Look, yesterday. Come on, hold on. This thing got a tag on you.
Time out, Black.
Cut it got a tag on you.
Don't cut the camera. No, the camera got to keep rolling.
No, that big got to go. No, I'm saying time out.
I don't want to talk. Listen.
Where your horse at?
Real Norman Porto man from Philadelphia.
Where your horse at?
What horse?
On his shirt.
I ain't never saw Porto man at the bottom of the shirt. I saw Porto man at the top of the shirt.
This is a fucking t-shirt. It comes in the pack.
No. All Porto man from Rep Norman. Not the blue tag, the green tag, homie.
This Porto boots.
Police, where you the polo from?
Just keep
that big pause the camera. I'm gonna get the pack of shirt.
Look at the ice. Look at this shit so heavy my fucking neck about to fucking fall off. Right. What are you going out the car and go get? Where are these fake ass polos with blue tags? Man. Made from China.
Oh,
no man. Real polo is not made from China. What the hell, man? Come on here. This nigga got on fucking Jubilee All-Stars. Get it ready.
I'm gonna show you what a fucking
hole is. But it's not made from fucking Philadelphia.
Come on, dude.
Oh, what happened? Why are you here?
Look at this dude's bag.
Come on, man.
This shirt out the pack, man.
Out the pack.
Show me where my horse
at. Come on, yeah, man.
Show me where my horse at.
That's the bottom. Come on, man.
P-O-L-O.
And your fucking little horse
shit face.
We ain't went live in 6 months. Christmas, and I thank the Lord.
I went live yesterday.
10 around my neck, 10 around my wrist.
Money for the black. Because black tried to send me.
Guess what? That fucking shirt come from China.
250.
China.
250.
$100.
I ain't got to spend no 100.
I bet it's
1100.
You get money, now you want show off. There it is. Insurance.
There it is. Life insurance.
You can have that.
Make it rain. Make it rain.
There it is. When your car break down, make sure you have insurance on it. There it is.
I've got it.
It's real.
Progressive.
It's real.
Progressive.
Come on here. You stumble in a fucking t-shirt with Polo Man at the bottom. Real gangster number one Polo at the bottom. Then put it on the fucking chest.
My cologne costs more than your tent.
You serious?
My cologne is not holding your
cologne. How much that shit cost?
No disrespect to black.
You smell that shit, punk gonna hug you.
You got
the cologne, you got a punk cologne.
You got
you smell
10.
That shit, a punk gonna hug you.
You got 10 racks on
you. You hug that shit, a punk gonna hug you.
Cheap ass chain.
Cheap.
You got a bike chain around your neck.
Cheap.
You cheap.
Cheap.
You broke.
That's a little
dog chain. Dog chain.
He get this fucking sweater from the area store.
Black.
I've been lying and shit. Black. I've been lying and shit.
My stain had
it. He didn't get it from Martin Clover. He got that bitch down the street.
When the last time you saw a hoe? When the last time you saw a hoe? Hut, hut.
Hut, hut. Every day. Every day.
Hoe don't hut no more.
You better ask somebody.
You got the same routine for a whole year.
You dance on the U-Haul truck for everybody.
Grab the DJ.
DJ. With knee pads.
If you don't play hut, you'll be
here. Real niggas, you know what knee pads.
Who? Knee pads. They have the same, nigga.
Come on.
Hut, hut.
Come on, Tang,
same shit.
What kind of shoes them is?
Oh, what kind of shoes them is?
That's Polo. That's Randy boots. I'm missing my ability, man. You got the black body sale, man.
Come out of finish line.
$29, man. Stop that fucking line, man. No finish line.
If they come out of
birth, nigga, don't shop at finish line. Nigga, shop at full line. Come on, real shit. Come on, man. That Polo not real. You not fucking real.
Show me a Polo.
Show me name of Tang.
Show me one horse.
Who?
I don't know.
California.
Who?
I got a boost.
You got an iPhone 4. For the new one.
Right.
And I got a motherfucking boost just like
where your insurance at?
In the car.
You know, go get it.
Come read it.
I ain't got to go get it.
Come read it.
I ain't got to read it.
Come read it.
You can't read it.
You can't read it.
Come here. You motivation. All y'all motivation, right?
Spell what you said.
No hole. Y'all get straight pump.
Spell what you said.
Huh?
Spell what you said.
Y'all get hot off a hot mouth.
Spell what you just said.
Y'all get hot off a hot mouth.
You the type of nigga.
How about fuck your dick? Now you famous.
You the type of nigga can't even fuck my hot mouth.
Oh, I don't want no hot mouth.
You can't get no pussy.
How you want to come back on me for the fake ass polo? That's not fucking real.
Anybody who made real polo knows.
Look, the collar, that ain't real polo. The collar don't wear like that, man. Where they come from? China. Watch. We just tell you. Hey, T, polo real polo don't tell like that.
Real
polo don't tell like that. Real polo don't tell like that.
You want one?
No, I don't want no fake ass polo. Real cotton? That's not real cotton. That's not 100% cotton. Who?
If it's come out of fucking pack.
That don't mean nothing. That shit cheap.
Yesterday.
Man, did a ton of y'all fucking stupid
you
shit.
You can't even talk.
Really? Come on, man.
Your fucking bottom lip too juicy.
Man.
Your fucking bottom lip too
juicy. You think fucking Rep Lawman gonna sell 3 packs of shirt for $38?
Please, let's
fucking, man, Rep Lawman gonna fuck around with you. He wants $68
or black.
He wants $70 to $80.
Black.
Come on here, man. Come on here, man.
What them shirts
come from? Look at the shit. Look at them, y'all.
Look at them. Wait, see, look. Made from Indian. There ain't no fucking
Stop, man.
You can't spell it.
Stop that shit, man.
He's talking to Indian. He's talking to a
few of them. You got a car in my head on with a fucking pull on. You throw the fuck off.
Hey, wait, hold on. What real nigga you know what? Double line.
Red 8.
They don't even wear red monkey no more.
Where?
How you want red?
Hey, I thought a polo tag on the back was green, man, from Philadelphia. Rev Long don't make any of that shit.
You feel it?
You can tell.
Yeah.
I wear polo.
You don't wear polo.
How y'all feel about polo?
Sit on the truck.
Sure.
You the type of nigga where
China, man, that shit ain't real, man.
Oh,
it ain't fucking real.
This big
ass. It ain't real. That shit so small as that heart.
So the Jordan 2
come on, man. Real. Come on, man.
Black, let me talk.
Come on, man.
Let me talk.
The Jordans you wear real.
Say it again.
The Jordans. When you be hot downstairs with that same routine for 4 years.
I bought my hot. I bought a real storm about 450.
Yeah, man.
I'm not talking about
rocks.
He's up.
I got him for you.
Look,
he get $100 a show.
Tell that shirt, bitch.
He get $100 a show.
Tell that shirt.
You want me to rip all my clothes?
That's not real cotton. That's not real cotton.
Put this bitch on for you.
You better put it on. Come on, man. How you gonna represent the United States? You ain't for China shit.
How you gonna represent? How you gonna rub New Orleans? How you gonna rub New Orleans with a double line?
It's not made for China.
Nigga don't wear double lining.
Right. Double lining. This shit fire. That shit way better than yours, man.
You got uptown, man.
You like Archie Bunker, man.
You from the 10th
wall. All in the family.
From the 10th wall.
Right. You know how to pull on. That ain't real.
You got money, buy a car.
Why would you buy a 3-pack Sapporo t-shirt that tear?
Because it come in the morning.
Why?
It come in the mall.
What year you bought it?
They come in the
mall. What year you bought it?
No, what year you bought it?
What?
1988.
Oh, you're a baby, man.
You
a baby. Come on, man. And we making more money than you.
Making more money than me.
Show me $20, man.
Levi's?
Right.
Chucks.
What you got on?
Adidas. Levi's.
Norbert Bell.
All right, look. Polo. Levi's. Chucks. What you got on?
Polo. Levi's.
Oh, Polo.
Polo's over there.
I asked him what he got on. He don't fucking
know. What he got?
He got a green ass sweater with the colors on the match. Where the fuck, homie?
Sweet potato pie.
Well, I'm saying, but listen to what I'm saying. Why you go buy a fucking Black Friday polo sale?
I understand.
Fucking pack of t-shirts.
Black Friday tomorrow.
Yeah, no, it's a day, man. You went to the sale.
No, it's tomorrow.
See, well, I know it's a, no, it's a day for me. It's a day for me. Cause you got that.
Every day Black Friday for me. I go in the mall every day.
That's not real cotton.
That's not real cotton.
You can't tell that shit like a cat out.
That's polyester.
You can't rip it. I'm talking about this right here.
That's not real.
Cause that's tough.
That's not real.
That's a bulletproof. You gonna take a charge?
Who? I'm taking a charge for that nigga.
You're second dick.
That's my motherfucking brother.
I know it's real.
And you broke.
Wait. He got the money.
And you
I know a real gangster. He ain't got money. He got the money. He got the money.
I'll be out the next fucking day.
He got the money.
I'll be out the next day.
He got the money.
How many niggas you fuck with?
How you gonna buy
him? How many niggas you fuck with?
How you gonna buy him? Damn, Mr. Man, you threw your key groupies the fucking way. Which one of y'all?
That was me.
Come on, man.
Why? Because I got money.
You got money.
I'm about to slay the seatbelt kid.
Hold on.
You got money.
But your car's come from the ocean.
What you call?
Wait, I have no code.
Huh?
They come from the ocean, you don't got no code.
What
do
you want your bike from?
You want a fake
car? What?
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 What? What?
What? What? What? What? What?
What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What?
What? What? What?
What? What? What? What? What?
All y'all fuck with y'all papers at?
I paid for
where your papers at?
I
fuck with y'all because y'all fuck with P-Time. All y'all shit
fuck with you.
And not coming out the line.
I don't fuck with him.
You ain't got to fuck with every video. Nigga, I stay alone.
Every
nigga.
Video came
my
out. He was hating on me.
Hating on you for what? What you got for me to hate on? What you got for me to hate on?
I ain't perpetrated on camera. I don't perpetrate this in my face. I'm a real nigga. I don't fuck with him.
Come on, I'm a real nigga.
Fuck with him. You a hater.
Why you brought another?
You a hater.
I'm a hater.
You a hater.
I'm a hater.
Every fucking video came out. This ain't motivation.
Yeah, I had to get y'all.
Them niggas Bond Squad doing their own video.
Right.
What about motivation?
Right.
But why they coming out with that? What about auction? Come on, man. You a hater.
Why would you have fake ass?
You a hater.
Real one. Part of the other
thing. I just proved it's real.
Why?
I just proved it's real. I gave my old lady two stacks.
Let's
go to Black Friday.
Two stacks. What? Listen to me.
And I got two stacks in my pocket.
Listen to me. Real nigga with money don't shop cheap. They go to Hoover's thing and fucking Saks, nigga.
Where you went?
Huh?
You went for this shirt.
Who?
JC Penney.
JC Penney. Get up with JC Penney. I'm with the Bellas, nigga.
I don't fuck with him.
I'm with the Bellas, nigga.
Real nigga.
I'm with the Bellas.
I don't got to keep it real everywhere.
How you gonna keep it real?
I keep it real. Ain't got to.
Come on, man.
I don't fuck with him.
You got money
hanging on me.
Go to Saks. You get shoes. Come on, man.
I'm real.
You try to take care of another nigga, man.
I'm real, man.
You, man.
You fake.
Oh my God.
You hanging on me.
Let it be. Hey, you bad. You bad. You bad.
Cause you fake.
That is.
I'm a real nigga to admit that.
Real nigga, that mama.
I love me. I love
you.
You don't stay in the house.
motherfuckers get when the people come down?
You standing crazy house.
No, you come down, people come
standing crazy house.
They got 10 minutes.
They standing crazy house.
They standing crazy house.
I want my own house.
You can't do it to me. I want my own house.
Oh, I know, it's fake. Where's your fake at?
This shit fake. You been at Polo, the phone shop, they ain't gonna take it.
Why the fuck would I
bring City Trend to take that fake ass polo?
That shit come from City Trend.
Well, how you know?
You got a $5 yeah. brown tee on.
Right.
Let me see the back.
Right. See the back of it. Hey, see the back.
$5.
$5. Yeah,
my okay. shit costs $30 for the pack.
$30 for the pack, but it's not real.
Who's a
ass? And the nigga gonna see this on YouTube, and the nigga see the paper. Real polo is made from fucking Philadelphia. By Rap Lawrence. Green tag only. Spell my name. Green. GREEN, nigga. Fuck wrong with you. Nigga, I got spending to you, nigga. Y'all gonna think I do. I was a special ed, but I run the fucking city, nigga.
I don't fuck with him.
What is a noun? What is a noun? What is a noun?
This a noun.
What is a noun?
This a noun.
That ain't a noun.
This a noun.
That's a thing.
This a noun.
I'm a person.
This a noun.
Your stupid ass that rag ass on the place. Yeah, it is.
Oh, oh, right.
A noun is.
You would never buy it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Now the prison place a thing, nigga.
I'm fucking paid.
There it is.
I'm running the city.
There it is. Where the city begin with?
I'm running the city.
Where the city begin with?
Me.
Where the city begin with?
Me. City begin with a captain.
It's not him
with me.
It's all with me.
There it is.
Cause I'm the motherfucking man.
It's him with that small ass shirt.
Me and my nigga.
Who's the civil rights leader, nigga? Who's the civil rights leader?
Shout out to Tony.
Who's the civil rights leader?
Get camera.
Who's the bitch? Who's the civil rights leader?
Shout out to Tony.
Who's the civil rights leader?
Real niggas.
Who's the civil rights leader?
Dumbest nigga.
Who's the civil rights leader?
Camera. In the world.
Y'all do better. Y'all do shit. It's real. Master Fed, 504 Whip, motivation in the building. We just having fun. But those niggas know one thing.
He broke.
10 around the wrist. 10 around the neck. But I never say, D my room, my.
JC, I don't fuck with him.
Look at his taste on. I don't.
I don't fuck with Muscle Man, Mike Tyson. I don't fuck with him. He hated on motivation for 2 minutes.
Tyson.
I've been waiting for him.
Tyson,
I don't fuck
Tyson,
with him.
That nigga broke, man.
And I'm gonna say that. I don't fuck with Monster.
That nigga broke.
Doing Hut Hut, I'm slapping that hoe.
Bro, you really?
I mean, how you torn into his ride? Hold on, wait for the
camera. That's your goal.
But you ain't got no money, though, right? The Levine, you got no money.
All right, you got that $50 in your pocket?
Levine.
You got that $50 in your pocket?
Levine, you got your own car, Levine?
Who said a car key?
You got your own car.
All right, hold it.
You got that shit?
No, you
ain't. You a Geico?
You can't buy a car,
Levine. You
a
state phone?
You can't buy a car. You know why you can't buy a car? You can't fucking read the bill of sale.
Oh, Levine.
I think it's here.
Tell the bill of sale.
I never said a car to
you.
I never said a car to
you. You're out of door.
You think it's in cheap, you dumbass.
You ain't got no title.
You don't have no money, you got your pocket.
You got no money.
Be like Beetlejuice.
I got $50. Show me some money. Show me the title. Show you to the title. Now kiss your fucking toes naked, nigga.
We're gonna do this tomorrow. Yeah, yeah. Here tomorrow.
Hey, we're here tomorrow.
Here tomorrow. Let me get my tires today. I'm gonna get bored of my tires today.
Huh? No. Show me 20.
Alright, and I'll give you two tires. Show me one car.
Show me 20.
Get up here. You don't have
I got no car.
I wanna see you drive.
I got my own house.
I'm gonna get in my car.
I got my own house.
You can't drive.
I can piss in that bitch.
You can't drive.
I can shit in that bitch.
You can't drive.
Matter of fact, look.
I'm gonna go to my house and get my two tires.
You got no house. You gotta be inside that certain time, homie.
What?
You got the more money I can create, right? Oh,
my baby.
Or the holiday weekend, you got baby for two.
How
do
you
mean? I'm 31. For my own shit.
Like,
and hold on. You're 23. You're 23.
How old you was? How old you was?
You never had shit.
How old you was when you were out of
read? Say
again? How old you?
Say it again?
How old you was when you were
out of read? I'm out of read, nigga.
You said
I'm
out of read.
You serious?
I'm out of read.
You serious? If somebody can't spell, I'm an ex. That's the
problem. Well, ask me, nigga, you can't spell.
I can't spell?
You can't spell.
Well, show me $20.
Yeah, well.
Show me $20.
All right. If I show you $20, you gonna spell everything?
Yeah, show me that yet.
He can't answer that. Answer that yet. If I show you $20, you gonna spell everything?
Yeah, show me that yet.
Answer the question.
That nigga broke.
No, sit down.
Oh, see, you right. See,
he can't
spell. See, he's coming in. See, he's about to come in.
If I show you $20,
if I understand, I understand. I feel. I fuck with tweet. I fuck with motivation. All these niggas talking about they got
tweet. Don't fuck with you. No.
You know what I'm saying?
If I show you,
yeah, boy.
You don't want to get that shit copyrighted because you got the fucking money. If I show you $20, you
want to spell everything? You can't get that copyrighted because you got the money.
World, he's scared to answer my question.
Let me show you something. Every record label got this. Let me show you something.
What, $50?
No. Let me show you something. Tweet don't have this. But I can sign motivation right now.
What, a phone call?
No, ain't a phone call. Believe me. I can sign motivation right now.
This guy is, he washed up.
I know.
You washed up.
You can't show $20.
If I show you $20, you got to spell something for me.
Show your school to monster.
He can't answer that.
He can't show nothing.
You got a twit card?
He can't show nothing.
I can sign more pictures right now.
You a new wallet.
I don't give a fuck.
You look, I mean, you know what you look like? You look like seeing the brother of fucking Planet of the Apes.
Right.
You got the ass brother.
You like everybody hate Chris.
You just said it. Fix much.
Yeah, it is. You can't show me that. Show me something, dog.
Answer my question. If I show you $20, you got to spell something for me.
Yeah, show me that tweet. Show
answer,
me. This man show me money. You talking to the pipe for him. I know you're talking to
him.
I know you're self-free to dig in that water. I know you are. Oh, yeah.
Oh.
You better believe.
What type of nigga bring up punk?
You motherfucker. Hey. Hang out with
your mother. You come. You know Free the Real Name?
Who?
You? I don't.
Hey, you know. Hold up, dog. Keep that camera on,
dog. And they got lugs on.
Look, let me show y'all something. Let me show you something. Listen. BG got this, Juvenile got it, Baby got it, every record label got an ASCAP. I can sign motivation right fucking now. ASCAP, on your own shit, don't touch it.
I don't be
that's not your money. That's your mama money. Draw money out the bank. Fresh 100. Stop that. Listen. Yeah, boy. I can sign. Yeah, boy. Right there. Yeah, boy.
Yeah, boy. Yeah, Infinity. I'm going to show you my title. The same motherfucking VIN number.
Sure.
If something wrong with my car, if something wrong with my car, I can call this motherfucking
that's not
number
your car,
and they're going to come fix it.
It's under your mama name. That's your car.
Motherfucking
that's not.
Read this fucking title. Remember
ass cap.
I'm going to show you.
Ass cap.
You can't say,
bro, YouTube. This monster's the fair. I keep you gutted. Ask him, I can sign.
Yeah, boy,
because he ain't got no fucking money. I can sign this nigga. I can own this nigga.
I can buy this nigga. Let me swipe
you. You can't buy me with that. I ain't worried about you swipe all the phone. I got an ass cap call. Anybody can get me with them. You own your own shit. Publish your own shit. Them niggas can't publish it because they own fucking nothing. Everything come from the old shit. Everything come from the farm.
Where the fuck come from?
A nigga twin call went in the shop and it took 6 months.
Where the fuck come from?
Where the fuck come from?
Where the fuck come from?
Where
the fuck come from?
Where the fuck come from?
Come on, man.
Where the address?
Me and you.
Where the address?
Can't give me address. Why would I tell
where's
my address?
Address?
My address? Nah.
Where's your address here?
5631 Rickard Drive.
Nah, Rickard Drive.
5631 Rickard Drive.
You don't be up there?
Nah. I bet you I
stay with your mama.
I bet you I fuck no, my mama.
So you own your own house?
Yep.
You own your own house? Wait.
Yep. 5631
Rickard
Drive.
You stay right on the club right behind you. 5631. Stop that fucking
line. You stay around all swagging, bitch. Upstairs. Where the ramp? By the ramp.
This guy got on casual shakes.
Where they buy that from?
I dress casual. This nigga got tit dog. I fuck with this nigga. But nigga try to go. See niggas ain't got no brain like that. See niggas done never had this. You know what I'm saying? I published my own shit.
You just got it.
Listen to me.
Man, I've been had this, boy.
It's like 2009.
I've been had this.
Black on you.
No, listen to him.
Black on you.
See, I fuck with you and the man. Why sit next to you? Because he trying to run your pocket and suck your ticket. You know what I'm saying? Nobody want that water for you. Nobody here got to run it. You don't want to keep taking that nigga.
Black on you. LaRon go to jail.
Black and Goose.
LaRon gonna shit on your motherfucking ass. That's
like me.
Cause I'ma sign LaRon to Yeah Boy Records.
Yeah Boy!
I don't got no fucking money.
I'm gonna buy it.
And guess what? You can't buy this, man. You can't buy the
money. But
I heard you can't buy
this. I'll buy you.
Tweet.
I'll buy you shit.
You got your. Look, Tweet, that's another nigga Range Rover. You went on your shit to get out.
Say, hold up.
You know what I'm saying?
Hold up.
Yeah.
Hold up. We gonna have canal. How you getting up?
How you get there? How you get there? How you get there? How you get there?
I don't even know why I answered that shit, bro.
How the fuck you get there? I'm right there. I'm fucking right there.
Hold on, you talk, man. Hold on. You talk, man.
Everybody know I ain't got no color.
Everybody know. Everybody know.
But I got your shit.
You serious? I'm proving to you.
Gas 299.
I'm gonna shoot a video.
Gas
294. Gas
294. Gas 294.
Gas 294. Where you going, bro?
Show me $20.
Damn, you get
this man show me money. Show me $20, huh? We gonna end it. Show me 20.
If I show you $20, you gotta fucking read something for me.
I need to show 20. That's your.
Yo.
That's a card. Come on. There it is. That's
your. Move.
Nigga, just give him that 20. Shut up. Nigga, just give him that 20.
You can't be.
Get shit. Make the money, baby. Give him that 20.
See this guy.
Listen.
He would have listen, a mask on the time to hide. You will see him.
Listen to me.
He's a garbage
listen
person.
Listen to me. Go to Ralph Lauren website. They gotta have a green tag. And the polo gonna say Ralph Lauren.
Hold up.
Made by, that's fake too.
Show your polo,
sir. That's why
just show everything.
Show that China shit too.
Just show your polo.
No.
I was on the ground, so when I show this.
No. What that was saying?
Come on, man, it's real polo. What is wrong with you? You never own one.
What's he?
Don't slap on that man's shit.
No, look.
Where is the motherfucker?
Look, this bitch said man from Lockyer. Look at that.
That shit don't say
man. Man from Lock.
Man from what?
Sala.
Come on, man. Shit ain't real, man. Rap on with them. Cross the real overseas that pullover, man.
Now what?
If I don't see
now look. Rap on with them. Give me one hand. Feel that material. Feel that material. No. Get the fuck out of here, man. Feel that material, bro. Feel that. That fucking truck, man.
Sit.
So a dog can't go get a
truck.
Yeah. Fucking real, bro.
No, that's where your feet come from.
I shot by
you. Snake skin, man.
That fucking.
Dude, you gonna speak something that said a nigga name on some shit? Stop using fake fucking YouTube names and all that bullshit. Like you really in a mix, like you in a mixer, you know what's going on. But you really in a fucking way on some shit on, you know what I'm saying? You really just in a way, you don't know what the fuck was popping, what's going on with nothing.
Well, I'm out here, you know what I'm saying? Out here, any nigga that pull up and need to come out with these notes. Oh man, it's an American made vehicle, man. Put that on there, man.
All right, but look,
put
the that nigga on that's it. Driving this, wait, the nigga that's driving this American made vehicle.
They pull up in a G8. I like that thing, though. For real. That thing nice. Give him his props, dog.
Another American made vehicle.
You just won't feel a part of something on some shit. You know what I'm saying? Me? If you see me put something like that, you're gonna see Twitter, you're gonna see motivation. You know what I'm saying? I'm coming on that song that's 60 minutes hard. You know, nigga be cheerleading for this nigga.
All these people out here,
you see that one? You going spot,
dog. Yeah, bro, I think we about to move this to, we all want to go to Burger King.
We got to move this to Burger King.
We about to play some video games over here, son.
Damn, I'm dared out here, fresh from under the hood ass bitch, you heard me?
To see some hoes shake their ass, I ain't trying to see niggas in rims.
Nigga be cheerleading for that nigga. I don't need nobody cheerleading for me. I'm my own man. You know what I'm saying? That shit all cool, all good. You know what I'm saying? And niggas be like, why he never addressed dude, you know? Why he never done this, or, you know?
Can't wait to run into you, but let me get my mind off that young rich motherfucker getting mine off rap with my niggas.
I ride for my niggas, dog.
Nigga didn't bring that 3 stacks. Nigga didn't bring that fucking 2 farm groups up out here like I asked. Nigga ain't fucking with me, dawg. I'm running this bitch. Whenever you at hood, I'm coming to you. Leave that, nigga.
You know what I'm saying? At the same time, I'm running this 504 whips beef. Check me out on them DVDs. Check me out on 504whips.com. Nigga already know what time of fucking day it is. You bitch ass niggas.
Nigga know what time of day it is, you know what I'm saying? We out here, we represent, you know what I'm saying? We got Mr. SpongeBob right here. We got my nigga Jay right there, you know what I'm saying?
And for you niggas with all them infinities with 3,000 miles, bring that shit back through the fucking auction.
What's that, baby? What's up? What y'all?
These are the
NNB boys, you know what I'm saying? Y'all already know who that is. No boy, they know what I'm talking about. Who I'm talking about? No boy, that's my nigga Jay and my nigga Boo, you know what I'm saying? We got Joker riding with him, you know what I'm saying? We got, you know what I'm saying? Patient, but at the same time, he fuck with the no boy, so Eric and my nigga too, you know what I'm saying? So fuck it, we represent. We doing our thing. What's that on Tweet? What's that on Cal? You know what I'm saying? Huh, what's that, baby? We got Gucci, we got Black, we got Polo, we got everybody out here tonight, man. We got everybody out here with us tonight, bro. We doing our thing, man. We doing our thing. SpongeBob, you got me, you got Rick, you got James, you know what I'm saying? We doing our thing. We holding it down for Trap Squad, you know what I'm saying? D, he his own CEO, you know what I'm saying? His own CEO. He ain't no CEO or nobody else, Call Club or whatever. He his own CEO right now, you know what I'm saying? Y'all already know how that shit rockin', you know what I'm saying? But fuck.
2012, when you see me in a video, I'm gonna be like this.
He gonna be doing his thing in every
video. Cause I ain't gonna have to say nothing.
In every video.
I ain't gonna have to say nothing.
I ain't gonna even say what he riding on. He riding on the, what the name of them things? What Boosie calling them?
I think them floaters.
No, Boosie called them Beyonce's. Beyonce's. That what he riding on, some Beyonce's right now. Beyonce, he doing his thing. I ain't lying. That's how it is, baby. Take another sip of that bottle.
Shout out to everybody that's in Trap Squad. Shout out Nick. Shout out Kurt. Shout out Tyra. Shout out Dave.
Kurt.
Randy. Shout out,
Shout out Tweet.
Betty Squad. Shout out to my family. Shout out to my little sister, my girl. Everybody who fucking with me.
And that boy Ryan say, I'm his son. Well, fuck, look at me. I'm shitting on my dad, ain't I? Come on, man. Look, hey, I got spit on my cup, and the shit was dripped straight down. That's when you know you spent some money on your paint. And this man painted it.
What your car looking like now? A faded shirt?
Tweet, man, look, fuck it. Fuck all that. You know, I'm gonna keep it real. Stop going to rush out. Come to me, I'll fuck with you, dawg. I'm gonna hook you up. I'm gonna list that FX up. Pussy with paint,
them stickers.
Dog.
Spill them stickers off, partner. We don't fit them no more.
Holla at me, Tweet, bruh. I'm gonna lace you up. How much else y'all charge you? $300? I'm gonna charge $250. Come get at me. You beat their prices. They charge you $50 a dough jam? I'm gonna charge you $10 a dough jam. I'm gonna get some fucking
what's
spray
up,
paint.
Ryan?
Some fucking spray tweet, paint from
baby.
AutoZone. Whatever color you want, that candy spray paint. We're gonna open your doors. We're gonna spray the windows and spray the dough jams.
We know what door don't open on that Rover, too, boy.
That back door, bitch.
And we ain't talking about Tweet.
I opened that bitch.
Who is Who you talking about anyway, though?
That's a secret. Yeah, I'm not even gonna put all that out there like that right now. That's a secret. Grab your titles when you see me now. Who scratched it? You bums ain't finished. You already know what time of day it is. You reply back to this shit. I will fuck over you.
I'm bringing out the pictures.
The pictures.
Oh, that's it. We ain't gonna tell them what else we're gonna bring
up. I'm telling you. I'm not gonna put it out there right now.
Don't fucking play with me. You play with me, them goons coming behind me, and best believe. Y'all might not see them right now, but they coming behind me. Don't fucking play with me, bitch.
Don't do it. You comment under one of these videos. You might as well go get your pillow and lay down.
What's up with these niggas with these fake pages commenting? We know who it is.
We already know who it is.
Fuck all that. Any nigga that got a fake page, black. How much we gonna put up on this match? We gonna put 500 on the match, and nigga, we can get in the gloves, we can get in the whatever y'all want, get in, we can fight or whatever, you hear me? And it ain't no beef shit or nothing like that. We just gonna get in the gloves, we gonna see who hands got the most hands. Fuck the car club, we wanna see who got the most hands out with you. Fuck all that shit. And I ain't speaking for everybody, I'm speaking for myself, you hear me? So what y'all wanna do? I'm representing my clique and everybody that fucking with me, you hear me? I won't fight any nigga that won't fight me. Fuck that shit. I won't fight anybody that don't want to fight me. If y'all got anything to say about anybody that I'm fucking with on this video, I won't fight you. Just like that. I don't even got to know your name or know nothing about you. Let's fight, bitch. And we going to do it on camera.
Let's knuckle up.
We going to do it on camera.
No pistol play, none of that.
If y'all want to take the pistol play, you know what I'm saying? We can take the pistol play. Black, can I draw it on the camera?
Oh, don't do it.
Y'all lucky.
But look. At the same time, my New Year revolution, I'm not punching none of you niggas down. I'm straight slapping one of you niggas. I'm gonna slap one of you niggas so all across your fucking ear. The only thing you gonna hear a fucking bell, you gonna thank your back in middle
school. Sit down!
You gonna thank your stupid ass back in middle school that bell when I slap the fuck out your stupid ass.
You gonna put ketchup under both of your fucking eyes this time.
Was that red ahead? Free my nigga B, you know what I'm saying? He doing fucking 10. He did 10 already. He got like 1 year left, you know what I'm saying? He about to get ready to come home. Free my brother-in-law Mel, you know what I'm saying? You know, I already know the fizz, guys, you know what I'm saying?
Let me let you bitch ass nigga know something. This that unraw and uncut side of Trap Squad, you bitch ass niggas. Look up. Fuck all that. This ain't the motherfucking alcohol talking. This how you won't feel sometime when I be at Burger King and you bitch ass nigga doing all that fucking talking and shit. I be want smack the fuck out one of you
right
bitch
here,
ass
baby.
Niggas on some real shit.
What
to let you
say,
bitch
baby.
Ass niggas know I ain't nothing to be playing with. You see this fucking hand? Nigga, I will slap you and cut your bitch ass, nigga. You better chill and slow your motherfucking roll and wake up and realize Folgers in your motherfucking cup. I'll give you the best part of waking up, you bitch ass nigga.
Another game off the chain as soon as I roll my sleeves up, baby. Yeah.
For 2012, I'm piping all you hoes. New moves, new strokes. Fuck with me, cause it was good in 2011. 2012 is gonna be off the chain. I'm fucking gonna piss out all you hoes.
Don't speak about the hoes. I went on the internet last night and I really did learn the new sex move they use on one of y'all females. And I swear to God, where my phone at? Look, y'all can call me on all three of my phones, bro. I swear to God, I love y'all. I swear to God. My old lady watching this. Y'all
at the same time, I can't fuck with none of you hoes right now. Me and my girl, we live together. All you bitch ass niggas that don't know, I got a motherfucking fish tank longer than your motherfucking flash screen. You niggas better chill. For real, I got fishes worth more than you bitch ass niggas.
I'm sorry.
My girl know what it is. All day, every day, we in our fucking house walking butt naked.
New thing right there on 4Giottos. You don't see too many old schools. Come to think of it, I don't think they have an old school down here on 4Giottos.
Old school, bitch, I ride old school. I ride old school, bitch, I ride old school.
On 4Giottos, New Orleans, you know what I'm saying? Wiping down with, of course.
That's right there.
That fucking motherfucker.
I'm gonna fuck your
brother on.
That's right there.
Look,
it don't matter.
Why
you
the
fucking
being quiet?
He talks shit too.
But look,
what's up?
I got
the
Camaro.
I don't give a fuck.
You get your ass by anything.
Come on, man.
Go up.
Tonight is tonight. We gonna run tonight. Not tomorrow night. Not next week. Tonight. Stay on show.
Long time ago, I ain't selling nothing to get that.
I got that.
I think I got the Chevy too.
What Chevy?
That Brick.
That Capri.
The one you scared to run me in my car?
Which one?
The red one.
I know you ain't scared to run no car, Tony.
When you scared to race me?
Tony.
Everybody with these new phone races that I don't know about.
Tony.
When it was time to run, niggas didn't want to run.
When you had that red reef.
What happened?
I had a V6.
You had a V6 man in there. Fucking like nigga, fuck that car across the man. We got headers and everything. He came around and called me out. Then I'm going to be back. Come on, man.
And what? What's
with that shit, man? If you going to run, you going to run. Fuck all the negotiations. You know what? We can go on Alba right now.
And what?
I done said it more than once. And if I lose, I lose. It ain't no thing. But that's one thing. Don't call me out my house, didn't negotiate. You should have did that on the phone.
That nigga called
what?
For
a
race.
That nigga called. That nigga called the CEO, wipe me down out for a race. That nigga ate some bad motherfuckers. Both a badass nigga have a little mini boats. How the fuck you come with your own personal clone?
He's at 6 years old.
That is, so what's that? That is.
That nigga Mazda said, you gotta walk that talk and you gonna reap what you sow. You said, back it up.
That is. Pull it out. That is.
Uh-oh, Faye.
All right, that is.
Uh-oh, Faye. Mm-hmm. Uh-oh, Faye.
That is. Got a stack. See that, y'all? That is. Make it move.
That's another one?
That is. Oh, you good? Uh-oh, that is. All right, shit.
You got to kiss your toes
now. Okay.
You got to kiss this nigga toes.
I don't want to see a thing. There it is. Two stacks. There it is. That's the limit. You got money. Hey.
No, that ain't money. That's some shit I might just blow at the club or not.
No, you ain't blowing that.
How you know?
Yeah, blow that.
Come on.
That fucking motor blow, you going to need that.
My motor blow.
Yeah, that motor.
I have a warranty.
Nah, you got $2,000. What you gonna do with $2,000?
I don't know, babe.
You must go around and take some kind of money. That cruise you riding around the girl car, you had that money at first.
I'm riding around it, fam.
You riding around the girl car.
That is real, not me.
Listen to me. Fuck! Real niggas.
Why I keep doing
this? You got $2,000 right there. $2,000. I fuck with you and your order. This piece right here is half of that. The other piece is all that shut down.
So how much is this?
Go put this in the palm shop and go put that one in the palm shop.
How much that is?
Huh?
How much is this? I'm gonna make an ass. How much is this?
That's half of your thousand.
Uh-huh.
Half of your thousand.
And how much that one was?
Half of your other thousand.
And how much this was?
Huh? Both of your thousand.
Hey.
I'm feeling it.
So calculate that up. So how much that is?
No, how much that is?
No, you count it. How much that is?
Count it.
How much that is?
Count it.
How much he spent out? What's somebody add that up for him? How much that is? He said, just half of my thousand.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, $34,000.
And it's this. So how much that is total?
$34,000.
So how much better than you?
You got $1,000
to keep it. $4,500.
So I need $5,000?
No, you need $5,000, man.
That's $2,500.
That is.
So I need $2,500?
Go get another five, you good.
Go get another five?
Yeah, it is. Go get another five, you good. Now you equal with me. There it is. You got here, you got it.
I'm gonna need that money.
That's what been the fucking shot. Now you ran to the income tax money. You did, you broke the call and had a shot. That shit don't lie. You got your credit card to get money off. You know, I'm hungry. You ain't got a check still off the show, but you show me something.
I own my own business. I got a check number.
Oh, yeah, you bank card, my bad. You bank card.
And I sell auction calls.
Yeah, you sell auction calls, that's right. But what the title to all the calls you be selling?
You even got four insurance
on your whole car.
I only got four insurance on my car.
No, you don't.
My car.
Your car do not come to the dealership.
Which one?
That the one that's in outside.
That's Finisher.
Not that Finisher, the other one, the Rover.
That
Rover come in the auction.
No, it's
do you know how much a pump costs?
I got the receipts. What do y'all
sell
it? You want me to get the receipts?
So hold on, man, she is.
Why you have to mouth it on this?
Your money is long.
Everybody in the car world. The money long, everybody in the car world.
Niggas, I know everybody in the car world, they keep money in their pocket. So what you trying to say? So you saying that your money longer than Eric? Keep it real. Is your money longer than Eric? Eric.
Who's Aaron?
Oh, you know who the fuck Evan is.
Oh, you talking about Evan?
Yeah, you money longer than Evan?
Uptown
girl. You show?
Yeah.
So, you know what he showed me?
What
did he show you? That ain't even close. That ain't even 10 times way more than that.
That's way more than that?
You have paper to get your car out the shop.
Who? You what?
You the baby to get out the shop.
You the baby?
Yeah. Right. See, what I'm saying that you got all this money in your pocket. But how your click looking with money in their pocket?
They got money too.
No. No, your shit break down, their shit break down.
Fuck. Their shit fixed.
Once, they get fixed now.
It's fixed.
Man, motivation was hot, going off live, when you going live on cam, when you went live, and when you said, listen to me, you know what fucked you up?
What?
When you told another nigga, be my role model. Yo, never hear me say I'm somebody's role model. Motherfucker won't be mine. I told another nigga, I'm the role model.
But like you said, you gotta keep it real. Dude was doing his thing at that time.
But that's not for you to say you're his role model.
So you trying to say I can't speak with how I feel? See, that's
no,
not keeping
no, you won't speak on the man, now you won't shit on the man. So what they tell you, you can never go live on this. You can never can. You his role model.
I'm his role model.
No, you no. No, D is my role. No, hold on, repeat again. It said on Paul 6 on Paul on 5-4 with Beach said, D my role model.
Man, I'm everybody.
You look up the D.
I don't look up the D.
Cause that's what. See, you go to get the. Go, let me tell you something. See, with you and Trap Squad got, y'all go to go.
I don't know who is Trap Squad.
Y'all go buy these car for these women and shit.
That's not me.
I know Jameson go buy a car from a nigga off the street last night with the Mississippi. You know.
I'm sitting here, I'm chilling.
Right.
I see we everybody doing it, you know, the update video. I see him get on Issei with the funniest thing that really made me laugh this whole year. A dude say, it's 4 o'clock in the evening, he's drinking a beer.
So hold on,
he's drinking a beer. Right. It's 4 o'clock in the evening, it's his birthday.
Oh.
And he's pulled out an El Dorado.
Oh.
He said he had to treat himself to the El Dorado.
This one post I got to say.
What's that, bro?
So you really think it's on DJ Tony? You really think Tony shit was on papers?
On what?
What is fucking called? Tony shit real, but what about yours?
My shit real, my shit authentic, my shit was real.
So you saying that you out, everybody in the car.
Everybody.
Everybody.
The only person who could fuck with me in this cunt world and keeping it real and keeping it gutter, the only person who could fuck with me is Everett. I'm going to keep it 100 because that's all I do.
So Everett is your role model.
Dude can hang with me on this.
I don't think you can hang with him. I don't think you're close to this level.
I'm outside the pot. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. So you saying that you way past Boston then?
Yeah.
How'd you figure that?
There's no comparison, dog.
You're sitting on 30s.
Nah, I told you this 2 nights ago or last night. Nobody in the clique have 30s. That's why I should say nobody in the clique have 30s. Now, if they want a pair of 30, this said my name. This said my name at the rim shop, and they're going to get some
love. I'm taking some.
What's
up? Mold the key, get a lot for us.
What's up?
Malcolm X was a motherfucker.
Right.
You got to live up to your word, homie.
Right.
Because they're going to come back and get you. You can't listen. You going live out by your classes, but you ain't going live no more at the Mardi Gras.
Ooh.
You.
I said it all.
You got to keep coming to me. See that tweet back then? See, like I'm saying, bro. You got to pay attention. You got the Range Rover now.
Like I was just telling Black, I got the motherfucking juice, dog.
But see, you know what I'm saying? You got the car whipping all that.
I told you last night, don't say Lil in front of me, dog.
You know what I'm saying?
Don't disrespect me. Listen. Say big.
I can't say nothing big because ain't nothing big. I can't say big whips because you got nice car to paint, you know what I'm saying? Listen to you. I don't have the money like Baby now, but my name is strong and famous, you know what I'm saying? Everybody want to be somebody. Back then, I wanted to be like Charles Barkley, you know what I'm saying?
That was your role model?
I ain't never seen with my role model. Yeah. I like the way he played. You know what I mean? But see, you told D, D young about your age. How you get to that nigga?
What you mean around my age?
Oh, D. D older than you. No, D about, yeah, about 30, but he said that's your role model.
Do 30-something,
dog. That's your role model.
But do 30-something, dog.
But understand, but how you going to shit on somebody like that, bro? Come in the shop. Real niggas that get on the top of the car game don't never keep their car in the shop.
They
rolls in the shop about 6 months.
I'm in the shop 6 months, dog.
Yes.
No,
what you doing about that little girl looking ass car?
It's
gone, huh? What
the girl, man? Get the fuck out.
The girl call you out there?
Then
you put P-Town Moore on the motherfucking game with the whip, man. You put the man in the game, man.
That's my homie.
Yeah, I know that's your homie.
Fucking with me.
He out there fucking with y'all because he's trying to get a name around y'all. I don't understand it.
Name.
Man, you, all right, listen, so P-Town Moore doing the club and say, yeah, when you hear monster, it's more than one thing. When you hear P-Town Moore, you hear that hater.
Right.
You hear monster, you hear too many things.
And you hear too many fucking things, like
it's non-stop. See, you understand? Listen to me, you can put more on a video, your number gonna be the same, but if you put mouse on a video, your number's gonna jump.
I can't really say that. It's gonna be the same, dog.
No, you can't compare me no more together.
Why I can't?
My numbers is different.
His number is different.
No, when his number get close, his number not even close to mine.
Dog.
Never will.
Dog.
He don't have a classy hit song, so you can out of open it.
Classy hit song? Get the fuck out of here.
What's all class he got?
What the,
Peter Piper?
Peter Piper, and I give you a booty away.
Who play that?
Him.
Can I try to play that? Can't jump in the
ass. I bet he do.
Can't jump in the ass.
Yeah, so you trying to say, what the hell is going to go crazy over her to Peter Piper first?
What you, I got you on camera saying, hug the man.
They're going to go crazy over Peter Piper first, then her.
Listen to me. You can play any one of these songs first. Don't play her first.
Don't play her first.
That's what I'm trying to tell you.
Don't play her first.
Anything like a concert. You can let anybody go first, but don't let Master go first. Got paper, video, no lie. You let Master go first, show over. Cause I know how to take the show. Listen to what I'm trying to tell you.
Ooh.
You try to come out with a mixtape, right?
Yeah.
Name a mixtape right now in New Orleans that's hotter than hot sauce shit. Listen to what I'm trying to tell you. Name a mixtape that's hotter than hot sauce right now.
In New Orleans?
Name a mixtape that hotter than motherfucking hot sauce right now. Name one that hotter than roast beef. So it makes you come back home.
When you come back? much fraudulent shit is going on in the game, dog. Man, nigga, think about that shaking the team maker. I'm gonna show you what's up. Really, really, really here before. When you see a video with me, I'm always gonna give you the truth and show you what's up, man. Show you what's on my mind. Yeah, how I feel. I'm not gonna be sugarcoating saying I got this or I'm about to do this. I'm gonna show you.
No more of this, man.
Tell you.
Bullshit.
I keep it red, I keep it better. Nah.
I gotta see how to subscribe on this.
He your role model, right? He your role model. What made you go around there by the house?
Wait. You talking about for that one time?
Listen to me.
Look, I mean, it's
the
like
30 seconds, I got
it. I mean, it's like, dude kissed the brick, hit his hand. He took it to a nigga, he's like, I used to build a bit of that pizza before I got my own business. I'm a keeper.
All right, no. Gee,
no.
You gonna lie about people, listen to me. Even though he did with the Papa John's, but you ain't have to, you know, all right, Papa John, it's all about having fun. Now I'm saying, you can't go live on people and expect people not to go live on you. Gabe went to the job, if you did work at Papa John, that's you, too. That's you. But the point that, so y'all ain't no business. Y'all cool. Yeah, you went there. Just
then,
the man.
Then he went like too. You know, he went to set too much on a video. So I said, let me go knock and see what's up. See what it is about face to face.
But it shouldn't be like
so
that.
The camera shouldn't lie. You said that. The camera
should. I might be saying it, but like you know, LeVon get into it. You know, LeVon get into the man. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You backing him, but you backed him, but you ain't come out with nothing. He ain't come out with nothing. What he did? What he came out with? You had an eye.
He had no fucking eye. Get the fuck out here.
Chief, what that was? Blood clout? Eye?
Chief, what that was? Man, put the DVD on. I had no fucking eye.
Chief, you ain't had no eye, Chief.
I had no eye,
bro. Chief, we checked the picking up off from there in the school round. Chief, you had an eye, Chief.
Exactly, you did.
Chief, you had an eye, Chief.
I had no fucking eye.
What that was?
I had no fucking eye.
A scratch or something?
Scratch,
but in your eye was like, had like that black stuff around it.
Are you crazy? Round the fucking tip, nigga. If I had a black eye, anything under my eye,
all right,
I would let you.
All right. On the DVD, who you think won that fight?
Who I think won that fight?
Yeah.
Between what, me and D?
Yeah.
Me?
I think you won. And everybody, I love them looking at you. Got your ass whooped. You got in the mix with him. You walked off.
Get the fuck out, shit.
Yeah, what no more? LeVon got it. LeVon's the bag, but said, ooh, look at the eye. LeVon had an eye too.
LeVon had an eye too.
Yeah, nigga, cool my eye.
And what he looked at like? He looked at like Martin when Martin got knocked the fuck out.
He
man.
Looked like Martin. He was straight.
Get the fuck out, shit, man.
But that's how the game.
Ooh! Oh, nigga, dog is up on nigga, man. I'm gonna fuck
no,
you.
No, black, it ain't up yet.
Why you came out with the eye?
I have an eye.
Tweet, you have an eye, we're gonna pick it up off the school.
The DVD right there. Put it on.
Tweet.
Nah.
You had an eye, Tweet. It's all right, Tweet.
Hey, dog, if I got my ass up, why wouldn't I say I got my ass up, dog?
See, you killed me. But I was your role model.
Put him out,
dude. I beat my role model up and see.
Tweet. You the number one call club right now, right?
Yeah.
Be prepared. Cause when I tell you to be prepared, I ain't gonna be able to see you.
Ain't gonna be able to see
you? Hold on. You see you
I don't need nobody to save me. I talk this talk. I walk that walk.
Hold on. Repeat that again.
I talk this talk. I walk that walk. I gotta carry the back is up.
But take a seat. You can have money and everything.
It's not.
You doing your thing with your whip. You do come with that whip and that shit.
I keep it 100, and I keep it 100, dog. Yeah. That's what matters to me. I'm not whipping none of that. See, niggas be with all this. Just, nigga, we doing insurance, job, and all that. Let's get back on that, man.
You think you did that?
Fuck no, dog.
Did you do that? You never done that?
No, bro, no.
Every time I talk to you, it's one thing. And then, let me LeVon there like they threw it off a dumb or something.
No, we don't rock like that's what niggas be assuming.
But that's your boy.
That's what niggas be assuming.
If LeVon got no money, you need to put out the money for him.
That's my nigga. I got him. I got
that's
any
not your nigga.
That's my little brother. You right. That's
so if he got
brother.
To take the pool, you gonna take it off on him?
What, then you got what?
You gotta take it out for?
I'm never taking this boy.
But you're not, I'm just saying.
That's my little brother. Take it out for him.
Would you take it out for him? Everything you're saying, you'll do everything for him.
Maybe that's my little brother.
Yeah, but you gotta take the boy, you're gonna take it out for him.
He ain't having no dick in his
pool. So why, how do you know if it's in him? What you gonna do with it if it's in him?
What you mean? He ain't nothing. He never
if he got it in him, what you gonna do with it? So you think you gotta take your boot thing, he gonna take it out with you?
Man, nothing gonna pop like that.
So you think gonna stay in there?
So if a nigga have a dick in your boot, you gonna want somebody to
do that? Who? I don't need no nigga rapping. I don't rap with no nigga.
See, that's my little brother.
That's your little brother.
That's my little brother.
See, Levine, that's your little brother. You got the school. Levine, yeah, boy, you got school on a lot of shit. See, Levine go lie for nothing.
Because he can walk that walk and he can back it up.
Time will tell, because body class is going to come.
It's going to come.
Next year going to come.
Right. And it's going to be his year. It's going to be our year again.
What happened to the other years y'all put there?
We had all these years.
You know the man pulled out.
Go watch every year. Every year, I'm ending the year with a good cat.
So y'all going to be the man of the year. So y'all, I mean, cause what I saw today, the Camaro boy, whatever that is, y'all ain't fucking with them.
We own everything.
Huh?
We don't pay no time,
man.
We own everything.
Oh, so you said the Camaro boy, but they know.
I don't know.
No, that's what you're saying. No.
We don't pay no time.
Did you say,
everything is us. No repossession, man, looking for nothing. Everything us.
So you said the Camaro boy that
right there. We don't pay notes on nothing.
Hold up.
So you said
the Camaro boy.
I don't know what
the dude
got going on.
Hold on, why would you say that?
I'm just telling you.
No, you ain't gonna tell me shit like
that. I'm telling you what's up.
You said that the Camaro boy that riding right now. So you telling me they paying notes?
Tell us, sir. You hear it out too now.
Tell a camera, you tell them dudes that they're paying notes.
They're paying notes. They're paying notes.
So what about Bob Squad?
They pay for it.
You think their money longer than, you think your money longer than their money?
Yeah, all their whole group are together.
Hold up. I fuck with Bob Squad. So you said that they put all their money together? Hold up. So you think your money longer than Eric?
Who is Eric? My little brother Eric.
Eric. Your money longer than Eric?
My money longer than Eric.
So your money longer than Eric?
Yeah. Dog, if I was into challenges and Camaros and shit like that, I would go get one.
I don't think
that don't have a shit.
I don't think you own every level.
I don't think
you own this level.
I don't think you're on my level, but I fuck with you.
Hold on. You gonna fuck up now. I ain't trying to tell you motherfucking level. Now you talking to the real dude before. Now I ain't trying to hear all that dumb shit. Now I know I ain't on your level. Cause nobody hears your name when you're in the streets. Now you do your thing, motivation. But every time something come around, you never show up.
Yeah. Tell me what that I show up.
Never show up.
I'm always in the block.
So, Eddie money long too?
Yeah.
Levine money long?
Yeah.
You money long, why ain't you money long? He
doesn't have it on.
No. Any real man gonna keep money on it. Any real man, if he ain't got money, gonna have a credit card.
Yeah, a credit card. What you want? You ain't saying pull out a credit card.
It doesn't matter. If I tell a nigga pull out his money, he's gonna
pull out. So you tell a nigga pull out a key and he pull a tissue out his head. It's a big difference.
Hey, y'all, I got it on my phone.
That's a big difference. That's a big difference.
So you telling me that your money really long?
Yo, video up, sir.
Oh, I'm running long, dog. Man, some more juice, dog.
We gonna continue this, dog. We gonna close this out and watch this.
And we out here with Channel 10, you heard me?
Kizzle beats. My eyes bloodshot red, a cup full of liquor, my dog just died, I'm looking for his killer, I hope nobody play with me cause I'ma have to kill him, I'm feeling like Ray J, I don't give a fuck, nigga, yeah you